Five goals on eight shots on goal. Meyer has five of the eight shots. He has four goals today on those five shots on goal. Cal Peterson, the other Kings goaltender. Now, the Kings play tomorrow night at home, so that may factor into this goaltending situation.
Here we go.
And right off the draw, Lemieux and VL will drop the gloves.
Yeah, Lemieux in a situation where he feels something has to be done here. VL is pretty good at this. You can see that Lemieux, right by Lemieux. Lemieux has the balance that a lot of players don't expect from him. VL tries to come back with a right of his own, has a couple. But I think we've seen with Lemieux, his ability to maintain balance and get the other. He has a low center of gravity, now some less by VL. Not necessarily strong. Both guys, they don't want this one to end.
Yeah, middleweight's going at it. Pretty good tussle here. This will be Lemieux's fifth scrap this season, Jim, and the timing of when he goes has been, well, it's been in the Kings' favor from the point where he gets into a scrap and the rest of the game. In other words, he's been a factor in turning the momentum around.
He certainly has, and here, Viel's in a situation as a San Jose Shark player. You're holding a four-goal lead. Sometimes you get instruction from the coaching staff of Bob Boogner. Sometimes you get it, hey, just back off. Let it go. Don't let the other team build any momentum whatsoever. And one way to do that is to get involved in the scrap. You can see a cut on the nose there of Lemieux. So you have to understand that maybe sometimes that can be a visor, sometimes it can be a punch, sometimes it can be a scratch, a lot of those different situations. But the Kings looking for anything right now to scratch onto and to claw onto and make it happen. Bill, that time he was game. He said, okay, four-goal lead, maybe I should go for it. Don't have that much to lose. The Sharks feel that way. Bob Boogner, he has been trying to instill team toughness to this group. And we have a pretty good scrap there, period number two.